viewers, we are from UQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Pradeep with us from Redington. Hello, sir.
Hi.
Sir, can you just brief about Redington, what it is all about and what is the vision and mission of your company?
Redington is basically a large distribution company. It's a public listed company in India, mainly into distribution of IT products, IT services, and also into other businesses. So we have multiple business verticals, and solar is one of the business vertical at Redington, which we started in 2016. And since then we have been into the market distributing world-class quality products across the country. So we have been supplying to more than 1,000 system integrators across the country today. In terms of achievements in the last 2.5 years, we have been, as I said, we have been able to cater to more than reach out to more than 1,000 system integrators across the country, and these are system integrators who are majorly small and medium size. So they are not predominantly large size. So that is the kind of reach which Redington has today, because we have more than 50 offices across the country and more than 90 warehouses from where we deliver the products. So even a small integrator who wants a single panel or a single inverter, so we even cater to them across the country. So that is a major achievement as far as Redington's solar business is concerned. And in terms of innovation, we have developed new products. We have launched our new solar kit based products, where we are offering a solar BOS kit, which has all the components that is required for a system to be installed. So a small system integrator need not go to 10 different suppliers to buy components for the plant. So he can just order one kit which comes in a box, and that directly can be shipped to the project site and it can get installed. So this is on the BOS kit, but also we are offering the solar on-grid full home kit. So in home kit you have everything that is required for the entire system. So the system integrator need not go anywhere in search of the products. Everything is available under one roof. So this is something innovative products which we have launched. And also we have launched a few new solar garden lights, street lights and pedestrian lights with all inbuilt lithium ferrous phosphate battery, which is completely off the grid. You can carry it anywhere, install it anywhere you want. There is no cable required, there is no grid power required, there is no cable trenching required. So it's completely off the grid.
So if we talk about this exhibition itself, so which is the specific product you have exhibited over here for this exhibition, and about its technology and the pricing roadmap of your products?
Basically, as I said, we are a distribution company, so we don't work on any developing any technology, but yeah, we introduce new technologies in the market. We commercialize the technology, that's our core strength. And today we have, as I said, we have displayed a lot of new solar street lights, garden light and pedestrian light products. Apart from that, we have displayed something for the rural market, which is rural electrification. So we have lanterns, we have torches, so mobile torches with mobile charging facility. So we have a lot of other products also which are displayed.
So what are the challenges and the opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
Challenges today are, there is a lot of uncertainty in the market. There is no the policies, the government policies which are made, which are being introduced every now and then. There is no certainty for the investors to get the confidence of investing in the solar industry in India today. So that uncertainty component has to be first sorted out, because that's a very crucial thing for the industry to grow. So there are a lot of issues that are there, safeguard duty, anti-dumping duty, then your BIS certification. So everything, everywhere there is uncertainty. Hopefully these things will get cleared, but it has really affected the industry in a big way. Going forward, there are huge opportunities. So we will continue to offer the quality products in the market and align ourselves with the goal of what Indian government has set for the solar targets. So we will align ourselves and try to take the products to the customers, to the system integrators, all the stakeholders of the solar industry.
Sir, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.